last year when I said it's really strange to look at the whole of Easter in one go, because you know Sunday is Palm Sunday, and then we've got Holy Week, Monday, Thursday, and Good Friday until we get to Easter Sunday, a week on Sunday. So it's really strange for me, but it's really exciting as well. So a warm welcome to you, a very warm welcome to Archbishop Sentamu, our Archbishop who's here this morning as part of the Deanery mission. And what that means is all around the area, all around the Hornsea, North Holderness area, we're doing stuff this weekend with the Archbishop and other people just to really try and show the people of this area how much God loves them.
The most important job is to love our people, and actually God loves them. So being an Archbishop, it gives me a tremendous opportunity to tell thousands and thousands of people. So but it's got responsibilities, it's got challenges. Just like the head teacher, what does it feel like being a head teacher?
Yes, challenges most days.
I think there's some joys as well.
Oh, there are, definitely. Yeah.
God loves each one of us that much. Hands stretched out on a cross express his deep love and love for each one of us. So I want you to repeat this after me, please. God.
God.
Do your hands up, Raise into a cross. Make them into a cross. Yeah, like a little cross. Maybe you better stand.